We are at a precipice of climate catastrophe. Without a rapid change of direction, the climate and nature crisis will threaten everyone on our planet. To address this, world leaders must put climate justice at the heart of decision-making and urgently implement the climate commitments they have already made. It's time for long-view leadership. Will our leaders rise to the challenge?
Lava. My name is Brianna Fruean and I'm a proud Pacific climate warrior. I would describe the current state of the climate and nature crisis as multiple crises in one. We're experiencing a soil crisis that also relates to a health crisis because our food isn't as nutritious. There's sea level rise and there's real conversations about climate-induced migration. But the encouraging thing that we can think about when knowing we're experiencing many things at once is that all of these things are connected. And therefore, if we start pulling at the threads of this woven mat, we can start unraveling them all. Let's be honest about the root cause and what is feeding the climate crisis. And I can honestly say fossil fuels. So we're not addressing the elephant in the room. You can only put a Band-Aid on something before we have to realize we need stitches. The leadership that we need in the climate crisis is already happening in Indigenous communities. It is Indigenous leadership that we have seen protect 80% of the world's biodiversity. Only now science is catching up. And so I hope that more Indigenous leadership is valued in world leadership today. And I believe that as one of the best solutions to the climate crisis we are facing, we need leadership that is ahead of the game and who are not just scrambling after a disaster has already hit. We need forward thinkers and long-term thinkers if we can truly tackle this climate crisis and be prepared for it.
The climate crisis is already devastating lives. We need leaders who understand the urgency of this threat, who will work together to secure a safe and healthy future for all. It's time for bold new thinking.